Christmas. We're counting down just 5 days away, and what better way to enjoy the holiday than with some great light displays? And there are a lot of impressive light displays around the Piedmont, including these on North Church Street in Greensboro. This is the latest house to be featured in our Fox 8 Friday Night Lights. Plenty to see at this house. You see Frosty right there. That home also has a train and so much more. Homeowner Larry Miller says he has been putting the lights up for decades, but since he built the home in 1981, he says he always tries to change things up every year and usually starts planning before Halloween.
I just like to everybody see how wonderful it is for Christmas time with all the lights. And when Jesus was born, he seen a star in the sky and it was bright. And so that's what I think of when I put all these lights up.
And if you know of a lights display that should be featured in our newscast, be sure to email us at news@wghp.com.